My name is Mr. Austin and I'm one of the teachers of the Level 2 International BTEC. This course is a vocational course which is assessed through coursework based assignments. These assignments are made up of different units. They're assessed through past merit distinction levels. They each are allocated different guided learning hours. The guided learning hours make up the total assessment of the course. This in the future could lead to studying the Level 3 BTEC or to different jobs in the UAE that work in the sports and fitness industry.